next on California Fever.
I tell you about skaters. They're taking over. They're turning the beach into an obstacle course.
The walk's been closed for 3 days now, and I'm 3 days closer to getting shut down.
I mean, it was a bike rider that started the whole thing.
I say we get rid of all the skaters.
Skating is what's in now.
Yeah?
Yeah! Yeah!
Come on. Look, don't start putting the blame on me because
the LA Rockets are about to crash.
Bugging you.
What's bugging me? I'll tell you what's bugging me. Skaters. They're taking over. They're turning the beach into an obstacle course. Bike riding can be hazardous to your health because of them.
Nah. He's just jealous because he can't skate without falling down every 3 feet.
That's because he has 3 feet.
Oh, you guys are so funny.
Hey, guys. The feet, please.
Oh.
Sorry. Listen, Ross, since when did you become so hot on bike riding anyway?
Since I started fixing the Grossmobile. I mean, I want it in top condition. It's my only protection against those terrors on wheels.
Hey, come on, Ross. Now you're getting a little carried away.
Who are you trying to kid? I'm not getting carried away. No way, man. No way.
Now, wait a second. Ross does have a point.
There have been 3 major accidents out here between bikers and skaters in the past week alone.
And every single one of them caused by a skater.
You know that for a fact.
Who needs facts? I got bruises to prove it. Check it out. Black and blue, partner. And I got Rick on my side.
Now, wait a second. I'm not on anybody's side. I mean, bikers and skaters are important to me, right? And the business. But only if they're in one piece.
He's right. Look, this boardwalk became popular because it was a place where everybody can come and have fun. Now, all of a sudden, it's turned into a battlefield. Bikers versus skaters.
And you guys are living proof.
Don't look at me. I'm perfectly willing to have a good time. And I didn't try to start World War III.
Okay, maybe I was overreacting. You know, maybe I was getting a bit carried away. You know, acting a little childish. You guys can stop me at any time. Hey, Rick, can I have something to drink, please?
See you later.
Take it easy.
My mother always told me to be self-sufficient. But obviously my mother never went roller skating.
The offer still stands. Providing you give me a name.
Joanne.
Hi, I'm Vince.
Thanks.
You alone, Joanne?
If you skated like this, would you want your friends around?
Not being able to skate's nothing to be ashamed about. I mean, everybody's out here to have a good time.
Falling on pavement isn't exactly my idea of fun.
Then what are you doing out here?
Well, because I'm going to learn to skate if it kills me. I mean, it seems like I'm the only one in my entire school who hasn't got the knack of it.
Well, yeah? Well, you're in luck. Because for a limited time only, the Vince Butler School of Roller Skating is offering free introductory lessons.
Ah, sounds like a good deal.
Whoa!
Do you think we could start with the proper way to land?
Sure. Now, first, I'm going to head that way. And just take nice little strokes. You got that? See, you're getting some balance. There you go. Now, look at this.
So what do you think, Lori? Like my idea about decorating the garage?
That garage does need decorating, but I'm not so sure if wallpaper is the answer.
Hey, I'm open to suggestions.
Why don't you try posters?
That's a good idea. I like that.
Ask Rick what?
I'm thinking of decorating the garage, and I was thinking maybe you have some posters you can donate to the cause?
Well, yeah, as a matter of fact, I might have some in the storeroom.
Great.
Check it out. That's pretty good.
Hi, Rick.
Hi. How are you?
Good. How's it going?
Fine.
Mr. Woods?
To you guys, yeah.
Would you look at you?
What's the matter? Don't you like my legs?
Oh, I think they're kind of cute.
You're just saying that to stay on the right side of the law.
Nothing in there. Hey, what brings you to this neck of the woods, Officer Woods? Hey, that's funny. Neck of the woods, Officer Woods.
Actually, to answer your question, I am the latest member of the beach patrol.
Ah, that explains why you're not dressed. You know why you're out of uniform.
Who'd you replace?
Well, actually, I didn't replace anybody. They just decided they wanted to add an additional man because of all the skater and biker problems. I gotta tell you, kids, that the situation is getting pretty serious. Word is out downtown that if it continues the way it's been going, Chief Ramsey may cut out all biking and all skating on this whole stretch of the walk.
He wouldn't do that, would he?
Might not have any other choice.
Huh. Better go get to work on the Grossmobile. Maybe the only wheels I can use. Uh-huh. See you later.
Bye.
Something to drink, maybe a root beer?
How am I doing?
On a scale of 1 to 10? Yeah, you're making it.
I know. A minus 3.
I'd say you're working your way up to a minus 1.
Hey, Ben!
Yeah?
Ah! Ah! What did I tell you about skaters?
Joanne, you okay?
It's my knee. I think it's broken.
Joanne, I'm really sorry. Hey, Ross, do something constructive, all right? Go to Rick's place and call an ambulance.
Hey, Vince. Hey, Vince. I can't call from Rick's.
What?
Officer Woods is in there, and he just said Chief Ramsey is thinking of closing down the walk because of all the accidents.
Oh, great. First Joanne, and now this. All right, you keep Officer Wood occupied, because if he sees this, that's it. Okay, I'll take Joanne to the hospital myself.
You lucky dog.
Yeah. Okay, all right, then just stay here, okay? Don't move, all right? I'll be right back.
Hey, what's going on over there?
An accident. Is Wood still in there?
Yeah.
Well, we gotta keep moving. Come on, come on.
It's on the house, man.
Thank you, Rick. See you later.
Okay.
Ho, 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 ho. What? I thought you guys left already.
Oh, we did, but we're back.
No kidding.
Yeah, you know, I got halfway home and I remember there's something very important I had to discuss with you.
Oh, okay.
Well? Well, what I wanted to discuss was,
really important. Really?
Really? Well, can't this really important thing wait till tomorrow? I gotta get back on my beat.
Oh, no, it can't. My future's at stake here.
Ross, you in some kind of trouble?
Oh, no, 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 I'm not in trouble or nothing. No. It's just that I,
Officer Woods, why don't you have a drink before you go? Rick serves great drinks. Right, Rick?
Yeah, well, they're okay, I guess.
Lori, I have already had a drink. Thank you.
Well, I'll have another one. They're the best in town.
Yeah.
Lori, they're not that great. I mean, they come out of a bottle.
Rick, you should have more confidence in yourself.
Bye, guys.
Oh, no, wait. I just remember what I wanted to discuss. wait. I was wondering, what's it like to be a policeman?
That's what's so important?
Well, yeah, it is to me. Thinking of joining the force.
You come back in a few years, Ross.
Well, who knows what I'm going to be doing in a few years? I could be on the other side of the law by then.
Yeah, well, look, try to stay out of trouble for at least one more day, will you? And we'll talk tomorrow. Well, what's going on down there?
Oh, nothing. Probably just some kid showing off his skating.
Yeah, you know how teenagers are.
Oh, yeah, I do. That's what worries. That wouldn't have anything to do with your sudden urge to join the men in blue, would it?
No! No!
Are you sure you just can't call an ambulance?
I can get you there just as fast.
Oh.
You kids okay?
Uh-uh.
All right, who'd like to tell me just exactly what happened here?
It was just an accident, sir.
Just an accident, sir. It's always just an accident.
But it gets kids hurt. It gets stretches of the walk closed down. I'm really sorry, but I'm going to have to report this. And believe me, it's not the way I wanted to spend my first day on beach patrol. Now, you stay put. Don't let her move. I'll be back in a few minutes with an ambulance.
All because of skaters. Bikers.
They should have been back from the police station by now.
Don't worry, they'll be here.
What happened?
We gave them our statement.
And?
And we have the choice between a reform school and a chain gang. Can I have something to drink, please?
What did they say about the walk?
Nothing. They just said they're going to keep in touch.
Where's Vince?
Vince went to the hospital to see how Joanne is.
Everybody, come check this out.
Officer Woods, what's going on?
Just what the sign says. Chief Ramsey decided he's finally had enough.
We got problems.
Yeah, they just closed down the walk.
Yeah, well, that's not all. I never did get to see Joanne, but I saw her mother.
Yeah?
They're bringing a lawsuit against us.
A lawsuit?
That's right.
Good, huh?
As you can see, we're booked solid.
Don't worry, things will pick up.
Who needs bikes and skates if you can't use them? And who wants to hang around and eat in a place where you can't do anything while you're hanging around?
Hey, Rick, we're really sorry about all this.
Forget it. It's my fault. I shouldn't have gotten mad. I got these creditors on my back. The walk's been closed for 3 days now, and I'm 3 days closer to getting shut down. I bet you Frank Lewis is eating this up.
Who's Frank Lewis?
The owner of the Shake Shack, the place where all the kids are hanging out now. He's been trying to get my business for a long time. He's just lucky that the accidents haven't happened on his end of the beach.
Well, you can blame Chief Ramsey for everything.
Yeah.
Hey, you guys, give blame where blame is due. I mean, it's not Ramsey who got into the accident, and it isn't Ramsey who's now threatened with a lawsuit.
We didn't do it on purpose.
Yeah, we weren't the first to have an accident.
We may be the last, guys, if this walk stays closed.
All right, I'll admit part of it was my fault. But I'm not taking the full blame.
You shouldn't. You're not the only person responsible.
Ah, I knew you'd speak up there, Ross.
It's all those other skaters.
What about the bikers?
What about them?
Takes two to tango.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Hey, look, will you guys cool it? Now, we're not going to solve anything by putting the blame on each other, right? We've got to find a solution to the problem between bikers and skaters. Case closed.
Rick's right.
Okay, he's right. But what can we do to change things?
I've always found begging works.
Time for the committee meeting.
Okay, I'm listening.
Okay. Say we get both sides together, right? Clear the air. Everybody has their say. And we come up with a set of rules everybody can live with.
I like it. I like it. It's not as much fun as begging, but probably more effective. We can get the cops and show them that we're responsible, concerned citizens, and they'll open up the walk again.
We've got to do this as soon as possible. Do you think we can use Rick's tomorrow afternoon?
He's not using it for anything these days.
Yeah, I could pass the word up and down the beach.
Yeah, I can distribute flyers.
Well, I better get to school, see if we can use a print shop.
All right, we're back in business.
Yeah.
Let's hope Rick is too.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Steve, give me a chili dog, some fries, and a chocolate milkshake.
Yes. You got it.
Have a seat, young man. Hey, I like your wheels.
Mr. Lewis.
Yeah.
If business keeps up like this, I'm going to need some extra help.
Listen, if business keeps up like this, I'm going to have to add on to the place.
Hey, Lori.
Hi. Hey, what's up? Don't tell me you deserted Rick's, too.
Never.
Hey, I hope Rick realizes it's nothing personal.
He does. Anyway, that's sort of why I'm here. I think we've come up with a way to solve this whole thing. Or at least try to. We want to hold a community meeting tomorrow afternoon. Now, if we can get everybody together, the bikers and the skaters, and clear the air, maybe we could beat this thing once and for all.
Hey, talk isn't gonna get us anywhere. I think it's time we do something.
Hey, nobody wants the walk closed, but it's gonna stay that way unless we try to cooperate. Are you with us?
We'll be there.
Oh, great. Okay, be at Rick's tomorrow, 4 o'clock.
Bye-bye.
See you later.
See you later.
Right back.
Too early to get involved. Nice kid.
I can't believe Joanne's parents are doing this. Actually suing your parents.
Yeah. Court summons makes it pretty official. Boy, are my parents mad.
They have to understand.
Well, they have 30 days to submit a written statement, which gives me 30 days to clear it up with them.
Where have you been?
Distributing flyers, and check out these posters I got for the garage. What do you want for nothing? The poster's not that bad.
Yeah, but a summons is. Joanne's parents are suing her folks.
Our folks? What'd they do?
Nothing. It's just that you guys are too young to be sued.
Well, tell me about it. I mean, they can't do this to me. I got my whole life ahead of me.
Hey, there's no reason to panic yet.
Do we need a lawyer?
No, not yet. Our folks have 30 days to submit a statement.
Huh. Well, there's time to deal with this later. Right now, I think our main concern should be today's meeting.
Well, that's easy for you to say. You don't have to spend the rest of your life making license plates.
Ross.
What? Maybe we can countersue.
Ross.
Okay.
Put your carry on, huh?
Yeah, it looks like SRO.
Yeah.
Well, hello.
Woo.
Hello again. And goodbye.
Who are those girls?
No, I was just asking myself the same question.
Well, let me know when you answer yourself.
Hey, Officer Woods.
Hi,
Hey, what's going on? Can we buy you a drink there, buddy?
Well, I really can't stay, but I heard about your meeting, and I really hope it works out, because I would love to go to Chief Ramsey with a good reason to reopen this area.
Yeah.
And also, I'm sorry if there's any hard feelings.
It's okay. It's your job. You have to do it.
Thanks.
Hey, you want to stick around for the meeting?
I'd like to, but I can't. Murphy's out sick today. I've got some extra duty. But you guys can handle it, and I'll check back with you, okay?
All right.
Good
Thanks
luck.
A lot. Give it our best shot.
Yeah. Let's get going, huh?
Yeah, you about ready?
Yeah.
Right.
All right, everybody.
The boardwalk meeting is now in session. Before we start, I'd just like to thank everybody for showing up.
And that goes for me, too.
Okay, we all know we have a few problems here, and the fact that everybody showed up proves to me that we'd like to solve them, right? Russ, got anything to say?
Oh, no, you're doing just fine, really.
Okay. All right, well, I feel the major problem here is who's got what right away where?
What do you mean, who's got what right away where? Hey, the cyclers were given a bike path first. I say we go back to that arrangement, get rid of all the skaters. Yeah? And where are we supposed to go? Oh, I'll tell you where to go. You can go to...
Hey, wait a minute. This is an orderly meeting.
You can go to a rink. Go trip over yourselves. Just stay out of our way.
Hey.
Let me tell you something, lady. Skating is what's in now. And bicycling went out with the goldfish swallowing. And before you had a bike path, you used to ride out on the streets. So why don't you just go back there? Huh. You know, from looking at you, you look real familiar with the streets.
Oh, that was good.
Yeah, well, it takes one to know one.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, they're ruining everything. Come on, let's have some order here. Order in this room. Come on, you two.
Hey, come on, Ricky, better stop. They're breaking up the furniture.
Hey, come on, hey. Girls.
Come on.
Get those chairs. Cool it, everybody.
Break it up.
Hey.
Both of you, break it up.
Order.
All right. Hey,
sit.
Stay right there.
You turkey.
Hey, come on, everybody, cool it!
Come on! Whoa. Hey, come on, watch out! Hey,
come on, everybody,
cool it! Come on!
Come on, you guys!
Come on, settle down, girls!
Come on!
Things aren't going very well, are they? Tell me about it. I can't place it.
Oh, they must be from the beach. They probably saw the flyers and decided to come and have their say.
Boy, did they have their say.
Where'd we go wrong?
Where did we go right?
Doesn't matter anyhow. We blew our big chance.
Ah, come on. We'll get everything fixed. We'll get the boardwalk reopened and Rick back in business.
Well, it better be soon, guys, while I still have a business.
You know, Vince, I really think it was up to you to say something back there so things didn't get out of hand like that. Yeah, I tried, but nobody was listening. You waited too long. Wait a minute. Why didn't you say something? It was a bike rider that started the whole thing, and you're supposed to represent the bike rider. I never had a chance. I gave you the floor, and you gave it back to me. Look, don't start putting the blame on me just because you couldn't handle the situation.
Hey, look, guys, it's beginning to sound like a rerun, okay?
Oh, so I suppose you could have handled the situation, but you never opened your mouth. Hey, I opened my mouth plenty. Yeah, at the wrong times, and when I need you, you shut up. Hey, at least I know when to shut up. Yeah, right now is a pretty good time to start, because I'm getting sick of listening to you.
I tell you, he didn't mean it.
You don't say things like that in jest.
Give him a break. We were all upset about the meeting. People are bound to say things they don't mean under those kind of circumstances.
Did he put you up to this?
When my two best friends aren't talking to each other, nobody has to put me up to anything. And don't forget that.
Hi.
Hi.
Hey, Ross, can I speak to you for a minute?
There's nothing to talk about.
Okay. Blew that one. Lost my best friend on top of it.
Only one of your best friends.
Thanks. You know something? I'm about ready to stop trying to make it better.
You can't give up. Not on Ross and not on the rest of us. If this is your fault, you better do whatever you can to get us out of this whole mess. Because I'm going to keep bugging you until you do.
Look, Lori. I tried everything, all right? Just keep getting deeper and deeper into trouble.
I can't believe you've exhausted every possibility.
So you're Vince Butler. Your name has been called to my attention several times this past week. With such widespread publicity, you'd think you were public enemy number one.
I'm beginning to feel like that, sir.
Have a seat.
Thank you.
So what can I do for you?
You could give us a chance and reopen the boardwalk.
Just like that. I thought I'd given you another chance after the first accident. And the second, and the third. Yours was the fourth. I figured that was a good place to put a halt to things.
But Chief Ramsey, the last accident was my fault. Why punish everybody else? Just keep me off the boardwalk.
Taking you out of circulation isn't going to guarantee an accident-free boardwalk.
Is it better to send the kids out into the streets where the accidents can be even more serious? Chief Ramsey, listen, if you open the boardwalk, we'll do everything we can to keep the accident rate down.
What exactly did you have in mind?
Special painted lanes. We could post signs. Have Officer Wood give safety talks. We'll do anything. Just give us another chance.
I'll tell you what, I'll think about it.
Right. Thanks for your time. Have a nice day at work.
You know, Vince, I would have seen you even without the tie and jacket.
Why don't you try talking to him?
Hey, listen, you gotta break the ice sometime.
I guess I'll give it a shot. Hey, you're doing pretty good there. Play best 3 out of 5.
Why bother?
Too well, huh?
I figured it was the wrong approach.
Hey, you guys, listen up. Guess what happened? You got your wish.
What do you mean?
Chief Ramsey changed his mind. Oh, wait, you mean he's gonna reopen the walk?
As of this moment, it's official. Word just came through. No explanation.
All right.
All right.
Keep in mind that there is a final warning that comes with this decision, right? Any more incidents, one more repercussion, and this area will be reclosed permanently. So please, tell your friends, be careful.
Hey, you got it.
See you.
Bye.
Thank you.
All right.
Hey, all right.
Ross, man, take a look at this. We did it.
You did it.
Come on, man. What's the difference who did it? The problem's solved. Now all we got to do is lick this lawsuit business and... Hey, what do you say we get together tonight, throw our strategies around, and get our parents off the hook?
You handle your problems, and I'll handle my own problems, all right?
But what?
Will you look at this? They just reopened the other section of the walk a couple of hours ago already. This place is deserted. I liked it a lot better when business was booming.
Hey, look, Frank, we're sorry, honey.
We did the best we could.
Yeah, we had a pretty good riot going there.
Looks like I'm gonna need you again.
Ha! Another freebie? You can forget it.
She's right. I just can't let our personal relationship get in the way of business.
You ladies drive a hard bargain.
Yep.
Well, look who's here. If it isn't our friendly neighborhood rabble-rouser.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Mind if I join you?
Yes.
No?
Have a seat. I'm Dale. Dale Cassidy.
I'm Vince. Vince Butler.
Excuse me.
I don't think your friend likes me too much. I guess I don't blame her. I kind of made a mess of things at the meeting. I didn't mean for things to get so out of hand. I'm really sorry.
You know, that's okay. I mean, you're just speaking up for your rights.
I guess I got so upset because I never had much luck on skates. Maybe I never had the right teacher.
Oh, yeah. Hey, you got one now. Hey, what size skate you wear?
7.
Don't go away.
Thanks, Mike.
Just what do you think you're doing?
I'm going skating.
With her? The girl who practically single-handedly turned this place into a disaster area? Are you crazy?
Lori, trust me. I know what I'm doing.
Trust me. I know what I'm doing.
Hot dogs up. Chief Ramsey, please.
Woo!
Well, can you give him a message? Look, I know how concerned he is about the skate-a-bike problem down here at the beach, and I thought he might be interested in knowing that, well, it's been a very nasty accident. Yes. Just say a concerned citizen.
Here, let me give you a hand.
Come on.
Hey, right here. Oh, no, I'm here.
Oh, wow. I don't know what happened.
You all right?
Yeah, I guess.
The LA Rockets are about to crash.
Oh,
don't know what to say. I mean, how about this? To whom it may concern, please don't sue us. Sincerely, the Butler family.
Well, it's short, sweet, sincere.
Ridiculous.
Look, why don't you try calling Joanne? Maybe reason with her. Try to appeal to her better side.
How can I appeal to a better side when I haven't got through the worst? Her mother. I mean, every time I call, she hangs up on me. It's happened 4 times already.
Well, try again. Maybe you'll wear her down.
Yeah, come on. 5's supposed to be a lucky number.
Another dime. Hello? Mrs. Price? All right. Yeah, this is Vince Butler. Please don't hang up. Let me talk to Joanne just for a minute. Just for a second. Hello? Hello? Great. She's wearing me down.
Rick! Boy, Vince, listen to this.
Hey! Does this mean we're talking again?
Yeah, why shouldn't we be? Remember those girls that caused the riot at the meeting and caused the accidents on the walk?
Yes, I remember them.
Hey, what do you mean, why shouldn't we be? You haven't spoke to me for over 3 days.
Yeah, I figure you suffered enough. Anyway, those girls are Los Angeles Rockets.
You mean the roller derby team?
Exactly. And they were hired by the guy who owns the Shake Shack.
Oh, so now you realize that I didn't mean what I said.
Are you sure about this?
I'm positive. Saw the pictures on the roller derby poster. And I followed him right to the Shake Shack today, where I saw the owner give them a lot of money, and I don't think he was buying raffle tickets.
Well, you know, I was beginning to think you'd never talk to me again.
It's okay, buddy.
But wait a second, guys. It all fits. Frank Lewis sabotaged the meeting, arranged to rig yesterday's accidents to close down my part of the walk so they can grab my customers, right?
Exactly.
Right.
So what we gotta do now is go to the cops and tell them what really happened.
Yeah. Hey, this means we're friends again.
Yeah, man. Yeah. Yeah, and you're still in with Ramsey. Why don't you go down and handle that?
All right, I'll take care of it. Meet you guys back at the garage.
Hey,
all right.
Good luck, man. All
right. Bye.
I had a feeling you'd be stopping by, Vince. I suppose you're here to see about getting another chance on the walk.
Yes, sir, I am.
You know, I'm very disappointed in you and your friends.
That's why I came here, sir. Yesterday's accident wasn't our fault.
You're not going to change my mind by blaming it on somebody else. You know, when we last talked, I thought you were a young man of some responsibility. I was obviously wrong.
But Chief Ramsey, you don't understand. You see, the accident yesterday was a clear case of sabotage to close the walk down.
And just who would resort to such measures?
Well, it was one of Rick's competitors.
Do you have any proof of what you're saying?
Yeah, my buddy Ross, he found the girls that caused the accident. They're from the roller derby. So we followed him. And he saw him accepting money from Frank Lewis, the owner of the Shake Shack.
How does he know what the money was for? Look, all you've got are suspicions based on circumstantial evidence. You'd better be very sure of yourself before making accusations.
Yes, sir. Sorry I bothered you.
Maybe it would look better back over there.
Over there?
Yeah. Okay. No, on the other hand, maybe...
Exactly. How many hands do you have?
Sorry, I can't concentrate.
Hi. Ramsey says no dice. We don't have any proof.
Well, that's the end of that.
No, it isn't. They want some proof. We'll give it to them.
When they're practicing. Don't worry, man. They've got to come out of here. Hey, check it out. They've got to come out right here. Come on. So let's just wait right here. Let's just wait right here. They'll come.
Got any plans for the weekend?
Yeah, I'm gonna spend all that extra money that we made this week.
Hey, maybe we could spend it together.
Vince, hello.
Hi.
Glad to see you.
Bet you are.
Well, I must be a pretty good teacher because yesterday you couldn't skate, but today you're in the L.A. Rockets.
Yeah, I'm just using this place to practice.
I bet you are.
Come on, Dale, come clean.
What is he talking about?
I wish I knew.
I bet you do.
We're talking about Frank Lewis.
Who's Frank Lewis?
Hey, look, don't get wise with us, sister.
Hey!
The gig is up.
The jig is up.
Yeah, that too.
Well, maybe you'd like us to go back inside, tell Coach Weber how his two all-star players are taking money to do other people's dirty work.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Want to make a bet? Photography is my hobby. I call this study money-changing hands. Mm-hmm. Then with the help of modern-day film processing, we can have these prints on your coach's desk before you know it.
Just what is it you want from us?
The truth would be nice.
Yeah.
Okay. You got it.
Kim, what about Frank?
Look, that film is going to hit Weber's desk, and we're going to be out of the game. I am not throwing my life away for your boyfriend. So what's it going to be?
Steve, here you go. Yeah, what?
Sure hope everything goes as planned. Boy, it's a good thing Ross got those pictures out of our roller derby friends, huh?
It's a good thing they didn't ask to see him.
Huh?
It was a roll of film he took at Sandy's party last week.
He was taking pictures?
Hey, how you guys doing, all right?
Pretty good.
Hey, listen, I really feel badly for your buddy Rick. He must be having a tough time of it these days. Looks like he lost some of his best customers.
This is where it's happening now.
Yeah, it sure is. Hey, have a great lunch, huh?
Thanks.
What do you want, Lori? You.
Hi, Frank.
What are you doing here?
You came to visit. Aren't you glad to see me?
Look, it's not a good idea. You better leave.
0 hours, almost here.
Oh.
Correction. It is here.
Hey, Ross. I got your message. What's so important now?
Well, I thought we could have that talk about the police force.
Oh.
Why don't we go over there? We'll have a much better view.
A view of what?
Of what it's like to be on the force. Like, look at that girl on the bike.
See you later.
Ooh!
What are you doing? That's what you're going, you slut!
Take it easy now. Just break it up.
Boy, it's not safe anywhere these days.
It's okay. It's safe. Nobody's hurt. Right, girls?
Yeah, well, it looks like Chief Ramsey's gonna have to close this section of the walk, too.
No, he doesn't have to go that far.
Well, he's sure not gonna be too thrilled to hear about this.
Does he have to hear about it? Why don't we talk it over, huh?
Lewis, you're not thinking of bribing a police officer, are you?
No, it's funny. I was about to ask him the same question.
Yeah, well, as a good citizen, I'm gonna go call Chief Ramsey.
Now, wait a minute, you! What do you think you're doing?
Just what you paid us to do.
Not here.
Well, Mr. Lewis, I think maybe we should have that little chat. Now, you just come along with me. You two girls, let's go. All right.
Suggestion for a volunteer beach patrol was a good one. Oh, by the way, your two friends from the roller derby, because they cooperated so well and set me up like that, the chief let them off with just a reprimand.
Hey, the chief's a pretty good guy.
Well, that's a funny thing. He said the same thing about you.
Yeah?
Yeah. Rick.
Yeah?
Do you suppose I could buy this gentleman a root beer? I understand you got the best in town right here.
I'll see what I can do.
Hi, Vince.
Hi. How you doing? How's the knee?
It's mending.
You know,
I've been trying to get a hold of you.
I know. My mother told me yesterday. She wasn't even going to mention it, but it just happened to slip out in the conversation when she said that your parents hadn't sent in their statement on the lawsuit yet.
Yeah, we haven't figured out exactly what to say.
I think you said it all the day of the accident, but I let my mother convince me you didn't. Hey, you don't have to worry about any lawsuit. I mean, how can they sue people who send one to this much trouble just to make a couple of kids happy?
Wow. Hey, if I was to give you a call sometime, would your mom still hang up on me?
No. I think it's safe now. By the way, I'm getting my cast off in a couple of weeks, and I was thinking of taking some skating lessons. Could you recommend a teacher?
I'm available for private lessons.
I'm probably going to need a lot of them.
I'm counting on that.
Well, there are more of you.
Take it easy.
Okay, I got it.
That's why you wear the knee pads.
No problem, no problem. Oh, okay.
Looks like someone else could use a few lessons, too.
Nope, the idea is to keep your feet under.
I got it.
Easy,
okay.
easy.
You got it.
I got it.
You got it.
Okay, let's go.
All right. You're
ready?
On your own.
Hey, give me a push.
Good luck.
Quick, Ma, no hands.
Hey.
Watch the table.
I always have it.
Yeah,
sure.
Yeah,
it's okay. Watch it. Watch it.